try to talk to the witch.
I'm Susan.
So what?
I need to talk to you about Marin.
I have no idea what you are talking about. Just go away.
You're back. What did you find out?
Oh, I don't know where to start. It turns out that Cassandra was Marin's teacher, and it was her who taught him the art of magic.
You mean Cassandra was a kind person before? What happened so that she has become such an angry witch?
She suffered from some disease. I don't know the details, but the disease made rapid progress. Then it seems that Cassandra told Marin to kill her, so that the infection would not spread all over her body and turn her into something evil. But he deceived his teacher, and with good intentions gave her not a deadly poison, but a potion that casted Cassandra into a lethargic sleep and kept her body untouchable. Marin wanted to gain some time to find a cure for her disease in that way.
That settles it. He didn't find the medicine, and Cassandra eventually turned evil. That's why he regrets not following her will back then.
I think Marin wanted to go back in time and kill Cassandra. Maybe I could do this instead of him.
What? Will you really go there?
Yes. There's no other way. I'll ask a swamp witch for help. I just need some evidence to prove I've been sent by Marin.
Check his chest. Maybe you'll find something. Here, I just found a key that opens it. This is one of Maran's old diaries.
Excellent. I think this should make Helma believe me.
Do I have to say, the door is closed for all visitors? Is it you again?
Please listen. Marin sent me here. It's very important. Here's Marin's diary. He gave it to me.
Give me the diary. I can smell Marin, and I can recognize his handwriting. Well, come in. Listening, stranger.
My name is Susan. I was sent by Marin from the future. I know it's hard to believe, but you have to try.
Well, what is it?
I have to kill Cassandra. Marin will never find a cure for her disease, and she will eventually turn into an absolute evil and break out of her crypt.
Say I believe. So what do you want from me?
You were able to protect Cassandra's body from destruction. This means you can also remove the barrier.
It's not all that simple, sweet young thing. It's not enough just to kill Cassandra. You need to kill the infection in her. Well, your eyes are not lying, so I will help you. Go to the ruins of Logan and find the Sword of Justice there. That is a special sword tempered by Arachnoid's blood. We'll sprinkle it with destructive potion, and you'll pierce Cassandra's heart with a blade.
Where do I begin?
Bring me everything I need for a potion, and then I'll tell you how to get to the ruins of Alokin. This is the Keeper of Fire. It may be useful on the way. Just mark any spot with a brush to set it on fire. The water is dirty. Use a gauze to drain it. The ingredients at once. Some time to cook. Meanwhile, you go and get the blade. Use the portal on the swamp. Here's a stone disc to set up the portal.
On the picture. The stone head is in its place. I need to look under it. Thank you. entrance to the ruins. Judging from the picture, the master blacksmith should have two hammers, and the blade he forges should be hardened by fire. I hope I'll find the hammers for the master blacksmith somewhere here.
here you are. Did you find the Sword of Justice?
Yes, it was not easy and...
Excellent. Now dip the blade into the pot, but do not touch it.
I see. Helma, what's next? I'll just pierce Cassandra's heart and that's it? Do I need something else?
No way! Don't even try anything else. If you really came here from the future, then you should know that whatever you do here may have serious consequences there. Here is the coin Marin gave me. You will open the crypt with this coin.
Well, goodbye then. Thank you for trusting me.
From the very beginning, I knew Marin did wrong. That it was a bad idea to disobey Cassandra. May Mount Gore keep you safe. And remember, whatever you do here
may have serious consequences there.
What have you done? Oh, please, no. Who are you?
Stay put!
Come on, pour out.
I've remembered your face. I will find you.
And time!